last morsel of life. It was the hardest I have yet had to chew. And it is still possible that I shall choke on it. I have suffered from the humiliating and tormenting memories of this summer as from a bout of madness. I am exerting every ounce of my self-mastery. Unless I discover the alchemical trick of turning this mud into gold.